All right, so in preparation for my prototype Kickstarter, I actually added compression releases to half calf here. So now I can work out my final design because the prototype worked good on the Kickstarter. But when you use the electric start, half calf has now become the fastest starting first gen in the land. About that for a fast starting Gen 1. Can't even get your finger off the button before it fires up.